Number 21, root 2 times stuff in parentheses. Well, no big deal. I'm just simply going to distribute through. 2 is under the house. 18 is under the house. So that together, 2 times 18, 36. Minus 4 is outside. 2 root 2 times root 3 is going to be root 6. Well, this is easy enough. You could break 36 down over here, but you should recognize, hey, what times what is 36? That's a perfect square. 6. So quickly, you should just get an answer of 6 minus 4 root 6. Boom, done. That's pretty easy.